here. Today's date, Wednesday, October 19th, 2016. We're in Epcot right now in the Norway Pavilion, on our way to the entrance to Frozen Ever After. More to come on the inside.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
That's funny.
Where do you want to sit? With your sister or me?
With you.
Well,
she's
going to
be in the front, right?
Well, three, two, four. Four, Dad.
You're with me.
Stooge. Because that way Dustin can get...
But Dad, look at the northern lights move.
Oh! Yeah.
All right, here,
perfect.
Or at least they look like they're moving. Maybe they're not. Maybe they just look like they're moving. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And that way you can spread out, Josh. You can be on.
I better take off my bag so I can put it on the floor.
Here, I'll take it. So it's easier.
Josh, you're gonna have to
hold
$22.
It's Danny's number. We're about to board. Beginning our adventure through Arendelle.
It's a sign, home, it's a sign.
On boat number 22 after Danny Borgo.
Oh my gosh, this seat is soaking wet.
I know.
So I just moved to the middle. I'm sitting in the middle so I don't get like my butt soaked. Is yours like really warm?
On this side.
Do you want to move in a little bit?
Can you hear all of us? Oh, here we go.
They had no flash.
Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, I know you do. Elsa's made a magic winter show with summer snow for Sven and me and you. Oh, we're going up to Elsa's ice palace with you.
Come the trolls.
Spring again, please.
On a day very much like today, on our saved her sister with an unselfish act of true love and full of friendship.
Oh, and now they're best friends.
Thank you.
comes Marshmallow and the Snow Jesus.
Can you see him?
Yeah, I see him. Oh, uh-oh. Hang on!
We don't go out of the
back. We don't look out of the entry. See you next time. Today is October 21st, 2016. It's Friday. We're in Epcot again, and this time we're going into the seas with Nemo and friends.
Welcome, explorers.
Hey guys, welcome. Come on in.
Oh, it's a two-person.
Two-person.
There's
a four-person.
there's no flesh on here.
Oh, I know.
Please look down for me, that floor is heavy.
And there's no night vision on here either, but actually that's a good thing.
Use your breath.
Okay.
Let's just get these.
Our journey with Nemo. See you in the next entry. Date October 22nd, 2016, 8:13 p.m. Florida time. We're in Magic Kingdom. We're about to board Peter Pan's flight.
I have any total?
Four.
Two and two? Two on three?
Yes.
Watch your steps.
This ride's standby line is a little bit long, so we took the fast pass instead. And off we go on our journey with Peter Pan.
Come on, everybody, here we go.
Journey through Neverland. See you in the next entry. In about a short while, we'll soon watch the nighttime spectacular fireworks show Wishes here at the Magic Kingdom.
And you can go around the buildings to the left.
Thank you. should have the power to make a wish come true.
Hey.
Thank you. Our wishes, for they are the magic of the world. Now, let's all put our hearts together and make a
And that concludes that. See you in the next entry. Hello again. Dustin Bolnow here, December 24th, 2016, Saturday. Merry Christmas, everyone. We're in the Magic Kingdom today. We're on Tom Sawyer Island. I'm going to try and take as many shots as I can for this entry. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the view. How you doing there, Mom?
Great, how are you?
Hey, Mom. You know, I can't tell if which one of those two is the entrance to the mine. That's...
No idea. If you have your shot.
Mom, it doesn't matter if you get in the shot. I'm going to go and try and go inside the windmill.
Okay.
Well, right here you can get a better view of Big Thunder Mountain. And here we go into the mine shaft here on Tom Sawyer Island. See, there are many twists and turns and very steep floors here in the mine. You can imagine how miners must have felt when they were mining for gems and for gold. Okay, pressing on. Now we're crossing the bridge on the way to the fortress. And here's another good shot of Big Thunder Mountain. And here we are.
See an actual replica of a fortress from the Wild West. Mainly the residents of the United States Cavalry. Escape tunnel. I'll be right back up. Okay, here we go. Okay, this is kind of a little. Oh man, I think. You guys, whoever's down here, try and be careful. Here we are out. Now I need to get back into the fort.
Me too. I think she went out.
The powder room's the restroom, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh. Versus up there. And here we are in one of the sentry towers of the fortress.
Oh, you can shoot guns.
Hey, Marissa, can you spare a moment? Like,
sure.
No, I mean, you don't have to get in the shot, but at least hold the camera, get one of the shot.
Yeah.
Part of the footage of me shooting the rifle. Keep it rolling. Thanks, Marissa. I'm gonna press on the top. I'll meet you at the bottom. I'll be right down, guys. All right. And here are some more of the rifles when the soldiers needed to protect the fortress from Native Americans. And here's another one. Oh, and here's the artillery posts. As you can see, some of the big cannons. And also, as you saw back there, there are more. Here's another one. And that concludes the Tom Sawyer Island journey. See you in the next entry.